No, I haven't seen my father in some years, and I don't lick his head anymore. I lick other people's heads, though.
If they, we have another caller.
San Diego, California. I was born and raised there, and I moved here when I was 15, and I attended the Northside School of Performing Arts, in fact. That ties right in with Rocky Horror, which I'm in rehearsals for right now. I'm doing this, the Rocky Horror Show on Peachtree, the Broadway of the South. So, here we all are again. Another year flies by, and it's time to crown a new drag queen of the year. I wear, whatever it takes, like stuff, mostly cool stuff. So I wear like, I wear jock straps and with my butt showing.
We got another caller. Hello, you're on track.
In the meantime, do something to make yourself stand out. Give you your own look, apart from your siblings.
How'd you get started?
How did I get started? I got started, I just made the decision that I was gonna, you know, for years I sat around waiting for someone to discover me. Wrong. I discovered myself, just like Dorothy and the Wizard of Oz. She went through all this time to find out that she had the power within her all along. If you want to find out how the secret of life, you will look at that movie, The Wizard of Oz, not with old nappy-headed Diana Ross, who is my idol, of course, but I don't like that movie.
That's good. Let's explore that. I don't know who he is. But if there's a snowstorm tonight, he's going on my tires.
I knew he was incredible from the first day I met him. So that's the hair, I guess that's about it.
Now go and scandalize this country, girlfriends. This land was made for you
and her. Back when you're pregnant. And girl, you better work.